You might remember this video, a Queens family stunned after a no-knock raid by the NYPD last week. Well, numbers from the department now show that more than half of all raids are no-knock. News 4's Chris Glorioso live in Lower Manhattan with why the NYPD is not closing the door on future raids like this. Chris.
Well, you know, a number of jurisdictions have already considered or already banned no-knock warrants. But today, in a very public way, the NYPD commissioner said no-knock warrants should continue here in New York City. And the NYPD does hundreds of them every year.
Thanks for coming here today to discuss a really important matter, search warrants.
NYPD Commissioner Dermot Shea rejecting calls to eliminate no-knock warrants, the controversial tactic that came under fire after the police killing of Breonna Taylor in Kentucky. Shea said no-knock raids are more critical than ever because gun arrests are up almost 60% from this time last year.
This right now, today, is a pivotal moment, I believe.
Last week, doorbell video of this no-knock warrant drew criticism. It shows NYPD detectives storming into this Jamaica Queens house looking for drugs and guns, but they only made one arrest for a small amount of marijuana, and that charge was dropped by the DA. Tawana Brown says drugs were never sold here, and the surprise raid dehumanized her family.
Think to each person as a human. And stop acting like you're the police officer, the judge, and the jury.
The NYPD defended the no-knock raid, saying they made three undercover drug buys at this house in March, and the man they arrested with that marijuana was on parole after a violent robbery.
We go through extensive lengths to ensure we keep people safe and that we keep our cops safe, too.
In all, the NYPD executed about 1,800 search warrants last year, and 1,100 of them were no-knock warrants. That means 61% of the time, city cops don't let residents know who's at the door before they burst in.
Just because a warrant says it's no-knock does not mean that we don't make any announcements. In fact, it's the NYPD's practice and tradition to make our presence clearly known.
Last week, Mayor de Blasio told the Daily News he wants to reevaluate the use of no-knock warrants, but Commissioner Shea said he stands by the practice.
The police department needs tools to keep New Yorkers safe. I think this is one of many valuable tools.
There is currently a bill in Albany that would severely restrict no-knock warrants to only the most serious cases like murder and terrorism, but the NYPD says its no-knock warrants already mostly target guns, and if you take all of the search warrants last year together, no-knock and traditional, they resulted in the seizure of almost 800 guns. Reporting live downtown, Chris Glorioso, News 4 New York.